Okay, hi traders, here's a new video. This video will be a short one. I want to show you only how to use the search function because I got inspired by one of my Facebook group staff members, yes, who is posting every month this kind of posting where he is showing the new members how to use the search function, and that's the reason why I'm doing this video. So it sounds a little bit ridiculous, yes, but it's really important. If you are searching some kind of topic, yes, you can use the search button on my Facebook, not on my Facebook, on my YouTube channel, yes. You can also use the same function on the other channels here, like from those of my Facebook group stuff, yes. You go here on this magnificent glass, yes, and then you type into, for example, you are searching for some candlestick pattern, for example, the hammer candlestick, yes. You type here hammer and you get a lot of videos about the hammer, yes, and then you can go through it. Or you search, for example, for rejection, yes, you use rejection, yes, and to search rejection and to get a lot of rejection videos around the rejection topic, yes. Or you search, for example, for doji, yes, doji star, yes, or chart pattern, like, for example, broadening channel, yes. Only to mention this, and you see, you get every kind of topic, yes, by searching, and that is really helpful for, first of all, for yourself, yes, to get those topics which you are interested to, yes, and also you will left a lot of work of my Facebook group stuff, which is answering over and over again the same things. So, and while you are already on this page, don't miss the opportunity to subscribe here to all those featured channels, yes, which I have here on the right side. So I would say that is okay. That was a short introduction video to show you how you use the search function on every kind of YouTube channel, not only mine. So I would say that was it. So stay safe and bye-bye.